Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are safe and fine. So welcome to our today's drawing class session. So let's start with our drawing class session. For that, yes, as usual, we need our spread colors book. So everyone get ready with your spread colors book. Ready? So now let's start. For that, first of all, take the page number 21. Taken? Yes, what is it? Yes, it's a fish. Fish live in a water. So fish floats in water. So we are going to color the fish today. So we need two colors, that is red for its mouth part, and for the body part we are using the silver color, as you can see here. Okay, so now let's start to color the fish. First of all, we need red color. Take the red color and fill its mouth part. Okay, like this. Fill its mouth part. Okay, now we have completed the mouth section. Okay, we have completed it. Now let's start to color the body part. That is, for that we need, yes, like this. Take the silver color. Let's start with the tail part. Do it lightly. Be careful, it won't go outside the outline, okay? Like this, do it lightly. Not so dark and not so light. Like this. So here we have completed the tail part. Now let's start to color the body part. Like this. Okay. Like this, fill it properly. While reaching on the eye side, be careful, it won't go inside the eyes, okay? So here we have completed the color of our fish. So like this you have to complete it. Okay, bye, we will see in the next session.